The idea for the film school came about when I returned home. I schooled in Nigeria where we had these huge film markets, and I always wished we had the same thing in my country. I saw film as a tool for social change. So I thought that, okay, if I start teaching people to do film for what film is, from the little I have learned, you know, it could make a difference. I didn't have to be a politician to make a change in my society. My films will help people make change. What we now did was to tell the students, make a short film about the accountability issue in your community. Because, I mean, you know, one good condition that is necessary for evil to prosper is the silence of good men. My theory is that we can eliminate corruption by educating the younger generation, so that the corruption that is already in the blood of the older generation, when the older generation die, the corruption will die naturally. So don't say we don't know where to fight it from. If we don't do this thing today, if we don't make our society accountable, not only are we going to suffer it, our children are going to suffer it, because these are the things our parents did not do. Liberia is a very unique place. First of all, 70% of the population are illiterate. Now, how do you write a communication to illiterates? They don't understand. But film is a medium that can communicate both to blind men. Film is a medium that can communicate to people at all levels of understanding. Film can really change a lot of things in our country. If we say we have bad politicians, that's because the majority voted bad politicians in. But with film, we can show the majority how not to vote the bad politicians in. The best thing we can do is to teach the accountability consciousness to the grassroots. And from the grassroots, it will grow. Liberia was once a beautiful place to be. I mean, one of the best places to be in the world. But today, a lot of things has changed. If we can start teaching this accountability at the grassroots, we will grow up. We, the upcoming generation, we will grow up with that consciousness. And when we grow up with that consciousness, every other thing will fall in place.